The Last of Us. I think there's another word on there, but I don't remember what it is. Hold on. It is remastered. The Last of Us Remastered. I don't think I put that in the. Now, let's play. Okay, so let's play. Of course, I put the fucking thing in the wrong corner. Hold on, guys, please. Now I'm on the right so I can see. Stop popping up, I get it. Now, The Last of Us Left Behind. Now, so The Last of Us. New game. Normal. Slendy has told me that this is a. Slendy has told me that this is a zombie type game. I have never played this game personally, but I have heard stuff and they were good stuff, so. A Naughty Dog game. Oh no.
Tom, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning.
I'm assuming that's his daughter.
Scoot.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? Kept complaining about your broken watch.
Oh,
so,
sweet.
Figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is. It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish.
I like this like girl's personality. It's funny. She's smart ass like me.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
What, am I controlling?
What was that all about?
Okay, so. Right stick is camera. Going indoors is triangle.
Dad?
Can I
Daddy?
Walk any faster? Or?
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
Where the
pandemic.
Heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection
Just
show signs
nearby.
Of increased aggression. And
move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from.
Get the hell out of here!
Shit, what the fuck?
What was that?
L3.
Oh,
bitch. The fuck?
Dad?
I run.
Dad?
Or... kinda scared, actually. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I was my shadow. Okay. Yeah. Is my dad down here?
There's his phone.
I guess Triangle is to pick up stuff.
Calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Okay. This would be scary shit. Can I go out the side? Can't go outside. Where can I go? Can I make food? Of course. The note. I'm going to be home late tonight. Go ahead and order food. See you in the morning, Dad.
Where is he?
Probably at work, because he said that he works late, so I already looked at this. There's something on the back. Okay, no. Haha, door open. Oh, fuck. Oh, you guys can tell I get scared easy as fuck.
Okay? Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Shit.
Jimmy!
Dad!
Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh,
don't!
Jimmy. I feel bad for fucking Jimmy. Oh my God.
Sarah.
Jimmy, what happened?
There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Fuck.
Tommy, come on.
It's a very good, I feel like, first episode. Can I shoot anyone? I want to shoot people.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
We're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Just please go.
L2. L2's to zoom in stuff.
Tell me what happened.
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio.
Where are we going? 30, mister.
A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said, where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's where we're at.
They say how many are dead?
Wow.
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's
house.
Tommy's.
Right.
That's fucking... Sorry. I would be so freaked out. I'm not even gonna lie. I mean, I have weapons in my house, but I mean, I would be freaked out.
This happened. They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
Sure.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did.
We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room. Hey.
Keep driving, Tommy. No!
I mean, I would just keep driving, honestly, too.
What
the fuck is that sound? So I keep fixing my camera, I'm sorry. Go around, fuck that, I'm not waiting. I would be so fucking scared.
Come on, people, move.
Drive, bitch. Fuck them, drive.
I'll try it.
No.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe. Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
We'll talk about a fucking wreck. Oh, I feel bad now. Oh shit, I feel bad now.
Daddy?
Hey. If you guys noticed, I fixed my chair. It doesn't creak as much now. Oh shit. Fuck it, Victor.
He's dead! God damn it! We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find a way!
That is scary.
Come on!
He's fucking running faster. Run as fast as that guy!
Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him! I will meet you there. Hurry!
That is scary ass.
Leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer.
Go.
It's okay.
Oh, hell.
We're safe. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Are you fucking serious?
Please don't.
Uncle fucking Tommy, hell yeah.
Oh no.
That's fucking rude as shit. Not Uncle Tom, but the guy shooting him. Did they shoot the little girl?
I know, baby, I know.
I thought they shot the guy.
You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up.
That is terrible.
Come on, baby, please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
She already died. I'm assuming from bleeding out, but.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
That is sad as shit.
No.
Oh my god. That's insane. Wow, fucking good introduction. That was...
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called
intense.
A state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Summer. Are they still in the outbreak or 20 years? Okay, 20 years later, okay.
I'm coming.
If the daughter is alive still, or that she is okay or not. That's what I'm saying. They're trying to say. Can't fucking speak.
How was your morning?
I'm assuming that's the daughter.
Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Actually, I don't think that is the daughter.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
We got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
So, I'm not too sure if it's the daughter or not. I'm more on the nurse side, but I'm a little bit on the yes. I'm not sure, but wow, there's like actual like soldier and tanks and shit.
Look at that.
Military vehicles and everything like that. Wow, I'm fucking surprised. Oh shit, though. Are they gonna shoot them? Fucking insane. What?
I gotta sell me papers.
No, dude, fuck off. Ah, God. The fuck?
Drive on through.
Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
I have a circle fight, meaning that I'm assuming that we might have. Go back, L, and twice. And I won the hold sprint, okay. Wow, that sprint's a lot faster than I thought it would be.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Bandage your wounds with a health kit. Using the health kit takes time. Make sure you're in safe places. Re-equip the health kit with up on the D-pad. Hold R2 to start bandaging.
We're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Sounds complicated.
Or just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. But where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit?
Do I have a flashlight? The game is dark.
Marlene? She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping? Rocky, come again. Meh.
Marlene, looking for Robert?
I accidentally hit the fucking controller when I did that.
You better find them before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet.
Suck no signs of military. Suck my dick. Look, he can do the running man.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
What am I supposed to do?
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place
reeks. Dark as shit.
I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear.
I don't know where you are. This game is like seriously dark. Wow. I seriously cannot see shit. Oh, it's okay. Nope. Nope.
Backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Okay.
Shots count.
There is a flashlight, I just saw it. R2 when not aiming. Press R2.
Alright, Texas.
Oh, that's the reload? Oh, it's gonna be a fucking... What the fuck is this? I found the flashlight button. Actually, gotta keep this one, but
Wanna boost me up?
Sure. I don't know how to boost you up, bro. Do I just stand here or? Not really sure how to do this. Okay, that makes more fucking sense.
Yes, ma'am.
He said yes, ma'am, like it's his duty.
Come on.
I'm looking at my fucking thing, but, what the fuck's my... Okay.
Question. Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
So we're looking for a ladder. The fuck's a ladder? Found it.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
I'm just supposed to take it over here. Can I? The fuck? I don't know how to post the fucking... Put it down, you fucking weirdo. I'm pressing buttons, nothing's happening. Here, I'm gonna give it to you. The fucking... Oh, are you serious?
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. I think Robert's still got our gun.
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
I'm assuming this is like the bad shit.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Shit, the fucking... I'm retarded. How do I take this gun? I want this gun. Give me the gun. I don't know how to take stuff. I'm stupid. Let's continue. If you guys are wondering if I'm gonna explore some stuff, yes, I'm trying to explore some stuff. Oh, I thought I saw something. But not too sure. Okay. So this is like an office space.
Okay. You hear that?
Can I like do a sneak attack or? I'm fucking retarded. Bye bitch, bye bitch, bye bitch, bye bitch, bye bitch, bye bitch. Fight, bitch. Fucking hell yeah. I forget buttons.
Bill, to get you some of them air fresheners.
They weren't expired. That'd be a good idea.
Me through. What is this? Yeah, fuck that gate thing.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
So...
be a deer, would you?
I'll get it.
Okay, I see how it is, bitch.
Here, pass it to me.
Where are you? I don't know where you is. I cannot see you. Oh, you're up there, okay.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
Alright.
You're a strong ass lady. How the fuck am I getting back up? Probably over here. Are we going this way?
There we go.
Or no, I can just run back up here, yeah.
Here, asshole. Let's move.
Bitch, I am moving. Okay. Don't.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
I'm just thinking about that truck that blew up. I can't even. I'm not like understanding how it blew up. Sorry, English.
Shut it. We'll need it.
Where the fuck you go, guy?
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Fuck you up.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go.
Oh, so far, I think this is a pretty damn good game. I'm liking the style and the way they, like, act.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not.
Oh, shit, the fuck up.
Hear me?
Okay.
Puppies!
I love you, puppy.
Sorry, man. These dogs
are
sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
I fucking love dogs. Oh, you look mean. I'm so scared of you.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while.
I don't do business anymore.
Who the hell is that? Private game, buddy. I'm square.
That's what they do for fun, just beat the fuck out of each other.
Malik, sit back.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
I saw a fly just like go right beside my face.
It was that?
Don't ask.
Can I run?
There.
Bitch, look at that. Did you see that fucking glitch? Just...
I'm looking for Robert.
Half hour ago, he went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Holy shit, my entire desk just shook the fuck out of. It's very cold in my house right now. And it's like October, so. I will pop you in the face.
You guys need to turn around.
Actually, I probably won't because you're probably gonna kill me.
Our beef is
already in it, mean it.
You just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
Damn, she don't get three shits.
I'll cover you.
Stay crouched behind the project yourself. Protect yourself, I mean. From the... whatever.
It's over here!
I am a fucking... I need ammo. Fuck. Ammo. No. Fucking hell. Closer than dick in a dick butt. I don't have any ammo. Shut up.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Got a really disappointing text, but okay, guys. Oh, six fucking rounds out here. I reload. Fuck you. How much is my clip hole? Or my magazine, I mean. I don't fucking drive some of y'all nuts.
Pew pew pew.
Oh, can I jump over? Yeah, I can. Or no, I'm boosting her up, but.
Give me her hand.
Everything in this game's like triangle and stuff.
There you go.
My hand is cold as fuck right now. So am I going, excuse me, am I going the right way? I think I am going the right way.
Over here, Joel.
Oh, duh. Is what this face, Robert, or whatever his name is? Is he here now?
Our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jeez. We shouldn't have taken.
You're
this
gonna
job.
Be very disappointed in a second.
Call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Oh shit, I fucking meant to read that. I wanted to do that.
Move up.
How do I do that? I don't know how to do that. But I want to know how to do that. Ooh, let me know how to do that. Grab. Can I get a suppressor and then do like just poof? That'd be fucking sweet. Am I not supposed to be? Oh, I'm climbing the windows. Oh, fucking stealthy shit. I don't know why I'm whispering. I could be fucking stealthy. I'm about to be stealthy as fuck. Down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up. You don't see, you're not about to see me. All in handcuffs. Oh, yes. I know how to do this. Yep. What will you turn
against the wall and bang. Executed all of them.
Shit.
Where the fuck did she go? I don't know where did she go? Hey, can I have a net plate with her body? Fucking drag it along. Shit going on. add a key.
Let's search the area.
Let's view the key. To zoom in. Too close. I think we're okay now. Oh, look, a medic thing. I don't trust this. I still feel like we're gonna try that. Oh, fuck.
Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check him.
You hear that?
I think it came from over there.
Ah, yes, come in here, child. Come in here, I want you to die. Was that a little bit too creepy? I think I might have been a little bit too creepy. I could shoot you. I don't want to waste the ammo. I don't know how to do this. Taking down you first for sure's. I don't know how to do this. I need another fucking bottle. How am I gonna do this? Oh, is there just a bottle here like at all times? No. Okay. Okay, so I just wanna throw it. Right there. Yes, come right there. Walk. Walk! Come on, you can do it. Come on. It's okay. Come on. It won't bite you. It's not gonna hurt you. That is so bad to, like, actually listen to. It sounds tough as shit. Hold on, I'm picking this bottle up just because I know we're gonna fucking need it. Wow, what the fuck? Crouching now, I'm gonna share one.
I fucking hate those things.
Fuck it, I'll let you beat the shit out of them.
Here.
Fuck off.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
I want to kill more people. Just not in the suffocating way. This fucking sounds horrible. Do you have any ammo? Okay. So it's this way. Maybe, I don't know. Or I'm just going the entire way. Wrong way. Okay, cool. Now I can just stab them instead of sucking, suffocating them. But, okay. Where the fuck is she? Damn, I should have done that, but okay.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
I didn't fucking press that button.
Yeah,
well, oh, great.
Contacts in the north, contacts in the south.
Lots of people. Go.
About this. There's a lot of them.
Well, I'm going over here to see how many people I can fucking see. Oh, brick.
You're insane.
Can't wait, can I have those people knock him out? Oh, I want to try stuff. I want... Fucking retard. He did, he ran away. Oh, shit. This doesn't do anything.
Right here.
I'm a good person. Is that a person or my girl?
Holy shit.
Ouch. Ow. Fuck. Do I have my kit yet? Okay, good. Now let's go and do this. I feel like I need to be over here, but I'm probably wrong. Health back. Oh, yeah, I was right. Or that's just the wrong room.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert?
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
I'll fucking shoot.
Robert!
I'll shoot him in the foot.
Joel, this way.
I fucking pressed wrong buttons.
We almost got him. Joel, this way. Well, hello, Robert.
Tess, Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
No hard feelings.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Where are the guns? Please let me know.
It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck.
Oh.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't.
Just we gonna put up more of them? He fucking broke his arm.
He has our guns.
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look. They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now.
You want this deal?
We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on.
Oh wow, that's nifty as shit. I should fucking see.
Is that your people? What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
I'm sure we're paying attention. I'm not sure where the hell we go. Are any of you scared of heights? I am. Pretty. They're not really pretty pretty, but I mean, it looks nice. Not sure where the hell I'm supposed to go. Hello, where the fuck my team? Wait, then. Where did she go? I got three. I feel like I can jump over here. There's blood now. If I can't find it soon, guys, I'm gonna have to end the episode because that's how boring it's gonna be just to watch me like try to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. But I guess I'm gonna end the episode here because follow Marlon into the building. Wait, what? I passed it at least 4 times. Okay, guys, we're still gonna continue, but fucking idiot. Okay, let's continue. I'm not very good at these games.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live.
Is my flash fucking dead or something?
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. Door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
So it's that door fit there. How many...
There. From the Soviet.
Justice
waits for no one, Private.
I don't know. Is there a bottle or something? Oh, I can clear. Okay. Yep, there it is.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
So?
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
Hello, first viewer.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best
idea. Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting. What happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
So I'm smuggling a girl across the border? That's really fucking weird, but...
Down here.
Okay.
Keep up.
I am.
Bitch.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
I don't know where we're coming to. Okay, I must pull it out. Smart. Two. Where am I going? Where? Okay, over here. Town now. Ew. Fuck you then.
Marlene, anyways.
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
Well, instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
is it.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't the first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone...
It won't let you look at the fucking flashlight. That's funny. Okay, I get it. Or you can move. That's cool.
Come on.
Are you serious? That big ass hole you have to climb through like this.
Okay, good job then.
What? I don't understand. Oh. Okay. Fucking awesome.
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
I'm up and checking the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh, shit. I'm actually outside.
I wanna see what the fuck is in this truck.
Up this way.
I suppose we're up here, I think.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
First time, guys. Oh my god. Hurt my feelings. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Yeah, I know it's a bit of a hangover, but if you guys did like, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. And I do have funny moments of GTA in progress, so you can look forward to that. If you don't have my post notifications on already, make sure you turn them on so you never miss a new video. Good luck, guys.